Hi, I'm Adam. This is the Un-Maddens, and I'm looking at the oldest football game I've tackled on this particular series. This is Joe Montana NFL Football on the Sega CD. Now, some of you may be wondering, weren't you supposed to do another installment of Amp 3? I was, but I haven't gotten to the next story segment, and I won't bring up another video until I do so because I'm not going to keep showing, blowing the same events over and over and over again. So I decided that for February it's going to be a double shot of the Un-Maddens. Especially since I had two games that I couldn't quite decide which one to check out, so I decided to do both of them. This is the first one. This is a Sega CD game that I found at a used game store recently, and I'm definitely curious about it. Alright. Options are pretty limited, but hey, we're talking a game from 1993. But it does have both exhibition and a season mode, so that's definitely a cool thing. Alright. Now, this is way before the Tennessee Titans were a thing, and although I could go with the Houston Oilers, which was. That was what the Titans were before they got moved. I think I'm gonna throw my sister a bone here because she's the diehard fan of the Dallas Cowboys. So I guess I'll throw that in. And as for who I'll be facing against, I guess I'll take on the Redskins. I do like how the play screen is set up. All right. Okay, how come the kickoff was so weak? It was supposed to belt out there. I will say the frame rate is.
Look out, the defensive line destroys the attempt. Offense loses 3 yards.
It looks like the frame rate is a bit on the stuttery side. I know this was intended to show off some of the effects that the Sega CD could do that the Genesis couldn't do by itself. And I intercepted. Cool. Cool. Yeah, we don't see the Mode 7 effects that you'd probably see in a
The
Super Nintendo
PAT
game.
is good. They score the point.
Now, the B button is supposed to automatically switch to the one closest to the ball carrier, but it doesn't seem to happen that often.
The offense gets through and gains 3 yards.
Yeah, some people might find this weird, considering the fact this is... We're talking a game using a Genesis controller, which only has the D-pad and 3 buttons, not counting the start button. Did I intercept again? Yes, I did! Another one? Now I know the Cowboys were in their element during this point. You could tell that from the stats. I didn't think they'd be trouncing the Redskins.
They're attempting the PAT. It's up. It's good.
Okay, now we got a real kickoff here.
A pickup of 2 yards.
Okay, here's where the rest of the plays are. Now, is it a case in which the game is frozen while you're in the playbook? That'd be a nice thing, so you actually have the time to thumb through. Okay, incomplete.
Well, the receiver who was a primary target was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway, and it was off his fingertips. Incomplete.
And it looks like the clock doesn't run while you're in the play screen. That's always a nice thing. I actually like to take the time to choose my plays. Another interception? Man. I wasn't expecting any of this. Get it?
Dallas hits the bomb. First down.
Let's try a running play here.
got through on the outside for a gain of 3
yards. Where are the goal line plays? Okay, so the clock does go. It's just whenever the clock is stopped because of an incomplete pass or something like that.
He goes down, but he picks up 1 yard on the way.
Damn it. He wasn't in position to grab it.
The defensive line puts a halt on the run up the middle. No gain.
Okay, where are the special teams? I'm going to go for the field goal.
The defense stops the outside run. Back 1 yard.
If there's one major fault to this game, it is rather slow paced.
The ball carrier runs into a brick wall. Loss of 1 yard.
You can kind of tell that this is pushing the Sega CD. Okay, they're gonna go for a punt if they're smart. All in all, the game handles okay, though you do have to actually read the manual to get what the buttons are for. It isn't as easily approachable as the original Madden, which I talked about a long time ago.
Dallas hits the bomb, first down.
Incomplete.
Well, the receiver who was a primary target was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway, and it was off his fingertips. Incomplete.
Hit the button for a dive.
Oh, a terrible call. They lost all kinds of yardage.
But I'm still within field goal range. They intercepted. It'd be awfully nice if I could get a safety on him at this point.
Penetrates the middle for a pickup of 2 yards.
Dog pile.
A gain of 2 yards with the handoff.
Okay, they're gonna punt. Unless they're stupid. Damn it.
Well, the receiver who was a primary target was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway, and it was off his...
With the Sega CD, there shouldn't be repeated phrases that often. There we go.
The PAT is good. They score the point.
And it's just something, amazing about playing a game this old. Even though it stutters and everything like that, it's...
The ball carrier gets pushed back 4 yards.
Even though it's old, it's beyond outdated, there's just something pure about it. Which is kind of the same opinion I had for the original Madden.
Washington goes for the bomb for a first down.
Okay, they were lucky there.
The lob pass is good. The offense picks up some. The receiver, who was a primary target, was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway.
That's the third time that statement had come up. It should be taking a lot longer to be getting repeat phrases.
Excellent pass. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Nice to resort them to nothing more than a field goal.
Handoff earns the team 1 yard.
Apparently nothing to remark about it being the end of the first quarter or anything like that.
Offense is chewed up by the defensive line for a loss of 5 yards.
Okay, this should be going for the field goal. They faked. And the fake blew it. But they can safety me here if I don't get the ball out of range. Oh shit. Did that count as a safety or what? Oh, just a...
Offense couldn't get the ball out of the end zone. Safety, score 2.
Oh, well. Okay, there's no denying that. Yes, I am playing on the easiest difficulty setting, but
No. The offense is tackled for a loss of 4 yards.
yes, I am playing on the easiest difficulty setting here, but the AI is still pretty stupid.
Is there a doctor in the house? It's a no-go. The offense is tackled for a loss of 4 yards.
It'd be pretty sad if the only way they could score was when I safetied myself. Oh, damn it, he wasn't in position. Deflected. At least they didn't intercept.
Well, the receiver who was a primary target was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway, and it was off his fingertips, incomplete.
Surely you must have more phrases than that. There we go.
Add one, the PAT is good.
Okay, that he managed to punch through there.
The defense took a while, too late to prevent the pickup of 6 yards. The lob pass is good. The offense picks up some yardage.
defensive line puts a halt on the run up the middle. No gain. Tackled, a pickup of 2 yards.
Nice try. Should have tried to pass it there.
The defensive line puts a halt on the run up the middle. No gain.
Okay, at this point, I'm so far ahead that I could risk just keeping the clock running. Okay, so here I have to time my handoffs better.
The defense foils the sweep attempt for a loss of 1 yard.
Oh, he was out of... What the hell were you doing over there?
Trying to make the catch, and he is out of bounds. No play.
Okay, he got it.
Dallas hits the bomb, first down.
Okay, this game definitely seems to favor passes over runs.
Excellent pass. Couldn't have done it better myself.
I can see one downside is the fact that if you were playing against another player, then they could see which receiver you intend to throw to. Whereas with later games, they would pop up multiple icons all at once, so you could still throw the opponent off. But we are talking about a game that operates with a controller that only has 3 buttons. There we go. That was in the pocket.
PAT is good. Add 1 point.
Now, this does leave out the idea of being able to go for two. Okay, it looks like the manual is actually wrong. After the snap, you press the A button to switch to the closest defender. The manual tells you to switch use the B button. You still use C to go for the tackle. But how can the manual have such an obvious screw up?
Lob pass is good. The offense picks up some.
Was that even a head?
The throw
Barely.
Is good and finds its receiver. Goes down, but he picks up 1 yard on the way.
Okay, so even though they don't announce us the 2 minute warning, they still freeze the clock for it. Okay, they're going for the punt. And apparently they used a timeout. Okay, that was too good.
They're attempting the PAT. It's up. It's good. Yeah.
That was a complete clusterfuck. And I used a timeout. They recovered the fumble, but lost yards. Lost a lot of yards. And they are using their timeouts.
Gets pushed back 2 yards and gets clobbered.
Okay, they're out of timeouts. One thing I noticed is that there hasn't been a single penalty at this point. Okay, they do freeze things up for halftime. Funny enough, they've had possession of the ball longer, but I've made the most of every one I had. Well, it does show that penalties are in the mix. I guess no one is blowing it. Can't remember. Did I receive first? Okay. No, I kicked off first. Oh shit, hit the wrong button. Hit the button to dive. All right. Okay, at this point I'm so far ahead, and it's quite clear that the computer has zero chance of actually catching up. That I'm just gonna run out the clock as best I can.
Through the air and reaches its destination.
At least I've given myself a little wiggle room. Nice looking animation of the helmet flying off.
The Cowboys rope in the short pass for some yardage.
But go ahead and punt it away. Still trying to run out the clock here. Now that's a punt. I guess because of how the thing stutters a little bit, it seems like some button presses are missed. Like it doesn't catch whenever I hit a button here.
He goes down. It's a loss of 3 yards. The lob pass is good. The offense picks up some yardage.
Fumbled. And lost yards.
The offense fumbles the ball, but somehow recovers to keep possession.
For now, they have to punt it away. There we go. I'm just running circles around the Redskins at this point.
Add one. The PAT is good. Offense penetrates the middle but gains only 1 yard.
At least now I'm starting to hear some other phrases.
offense is chewed up by the defensive line for a loss of 5 yards. Yardage gained on that outside run attempt.
Okay, this is getting to be too easy.
Add one, the PAT.
I am running all over the Redskins at this point, and I don't think I should be. It's making it very hard to run out the clock here. Touchback.
The offense penetrates the middle for a pickup of.
Frankly, the Redskins are doing a better job at running out the clock than I am. Probably because I'm actually nailing my passes. For the most part. Meanwhile, they're having trouble just getting a first down. Was that gaining him any yards?
The QB
just a little.
His man. The offense picks up a few yards on that short pass play.
Was that enough for the first down? No.
2 yards with the handoff.
Damn it! Oh. Didn't count it as down this time.
Dallas hits. gets the bomb. First down.
That's one thing that sucks. You can't choose your receiver before the snap. But I guess it would make it too obvious if you were playing against another. Not that it isn't that obvious before. Damn it. They blocked that one.
Well, the receiver who was a primary target was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway, and it was...
They intercepted and got the touchback.
A gain of 2 yards with the handoff. It's a no-go. The offense is tackled for a loss of 4 yards.
Nice try.
Yardage gained on that outside run attempt.
Hit the wrong button again, but I recovered. Fourth quarter.
Hut. Ellis hits the bomb, first down.
Okay, so apparently the offensive side doesn't actually have a goal line set up. There we go.
Add one, the PAT is good.
Is he going to run back for a touchback? No. Did he gain any yards on that?
The throw is good and finds its receiver.
Okay, blocked it.
The receiver, who was a primary target, was covered. He tried to get it to him.
Was that enough?
Offense can't cut through the defensive line, down for a loss of 1 yard.
Oh. For a second I thought they were going for it. In any other game, they would have already been trying to go for it on fourth down. Simply because they're so far behind. Oh, they intercepted. Shit.
Look out. The defensive line destroys the attempt. Offense.
Let's face it, unless a true miracle happens, the Redskins have no hope of winning here.
No way this offense could make a dent in the middle.
Wow, they lost yards there, definitely.
It's a no-go. The offense is tackled for a loss of 4 yards.
Damn it. Once again, I hit the wrong button. One would think, hey, it's obvious. Especially since there are so few buttons. Gotta commit to memory. A to snap, B to change receiver, A to pass. Not C. But at this point, I'm still just trying to run out the clock. Out of bounds. What the hell were you doing all the way out there?
Trying to make the catch, and he is out of bounds. No play.
Not only did that waste a play, but it also stopped the clock, and that's the last thing I want. There we go.
Dallas hits the bomb, first down.
There we go. They recovered.
Well, the receiver who was a primary target was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway, and it was off his fingertips.
There we go.
had one, the PAT is good.
Whatever happens, just keep the clock going. Okay, they're probably going to go for passing plays more often now.
Its receiver. He goes down. It's a loss of 3 yards.
Okay, so. Oh, they're on fourth down. Almost didn't notice.
Dallas hits the bomb, first down.
Was that incomplete?
Well, the receiver who was a primary target was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway, and it was off his fingertips. Incomplete.
Clock stopped anyway because of 2-minute warning. Damn it. That's where the football looks weird when it misses. Looks more like a potato than a football. There we go.
They're attempting the PAT. It's up.
And touchback.
Defensive line puts a halt on the run up the middle. No gain.
But yeah, that's keeping the clock going good.
Gain of 2 yards with the handoff. The offense can't cut through the defensive line, down for a loss of 1 yard.
At this point, you'd think they'd be desperate enough to go for it, try to get something on the board. Oh, they are.
The lob pass is good.
What, you're not wasting it? You're not using one of your timeouts?
Well, the receiver who was a primary target was covered. He tried to get it to him anyway.
You're gonna let them have one more play? Box at zero. I guess so. .80-2. And the only reason they got 2 points was because I accidentally wandered back too far. Yeah, it is no denying it. The main reason why I won was because the computer is stupid. I've played football games from Sega that had the computer competitive while still being easier on a novice player. Yeah, let's go over the wrap-up here. Graphically, the game looked good for the time. There's no denying it, it looked good for the time, but now with the stuttering animation, it can be hard to look at. That seems to be an issue I have with Sega CD games. Commentary, they really should have a whole lot more phrases, no denying it. Especially considering the fact that they were promoting it being on a CD. It is missing some of the options that you expect, like being able to go for two after the touchdown, and things like that. But the biggest issue is that the AI is a pushover. Is this a substitute for modern Madden? No. However, is it still a playable football game? Yes. If you're in a retro mood, this can fit the bill. I will say, definitely read the manual because the controls are not exactly intuitive. But if you're in a retro mood, this will do the job. Is it a substitute for modern Madden? Unfortunately, it isn't. But this was definitely an interesting little thing to check out. However, I think next time I really should go for something that's a bit more modern. Like maybe on Sega's last console. How does that sound? Well, like what I'm doing, give a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Any questions, comments, suggestions for other football games worth checking out, especially since I'm starting to look at older ones now, drop them in the comments below or send them to Twitter right there. Next time we'll close out the football season with another football game, and I think maybe I'll do something I haven't done yet. How does college football sound? Anyway, thanks for watching. Game on.